Hi friends, myself Dr. Soumen Roy. I am a consultant GI laparoscopic surgeon at IMD Hospital Bhubaneswar. Today I will share you my experience of a rare case where we have operated one patient about a paraduodenal hernia. That is called as an internal hernia inside the abdomen. Everybody, you must be knowing about hernia where there is a swelling outside in the body, but there is also called as internal hernia. It is seen in 1 in 1,000 of the patient. Only one patient suffer from out of thousands of people. So it is very rare. Usually what happened, that patient, she had actually vomiting, pain abdomen around every month, and she was doing ultrasound scan, it was not detected. She came to our hospital where we do the CT scan, and we detected there was an internal hernia. That means one part of the intestine was entering into a defect and this was blocked. And when the patient eats, she vomits. So she has pain and vomiting multiple times, and that can be treated only by surgery. And that we did it successfully by laparoscopic surgery. As you can see in the video and the pictures, the laparoscopic, we do the small scar, we reduce the hernia and we reduce the defect. And now since 1 year, the patient is asymptomatic, she is pain free, and very critical things was done very safely because of the advancement of the laparoscopic surgeries at our hospital. Thank you very much.